today we are doing an unboxing video of the Harry Potter Hogwarts Castle. So if that interests you, stay tuned. And a big announcement, we're gonna be doing a huge, huge giveaway of Legos, so you don't wanna miss this video. Okay, so today we're gonna be doing the unboxing video of the Harry Potter Castle. It just came in. We're VIP Lego people. I don't know if that's a big deal or not, but we literally ordered this yesterday when it came out. It came in today. We're gonna be doing a time-lapse video putting it together. So if that interests you, and I think it does, you need to subscribe to the channel right now. Hit the notification bell, and the minute that comes out, you'll be notified. It should come out Sunday, late Sunday night, early Monday morning. It's gonna be a great video. You don't wanna miss it, but let's get on with the unboxing. So you literally just open this up. Okay. Oh man, this is a big box. And at first glance, I don't know if you can see that. It says toys, toys, toys. Do not put on shelf before September 1st. So yeah, like I said, we are VIP. That goes on the ground. Just so you know, that's what it says. What's upside down, but. So technically, we can't get rid of this until September 1st. Little Lego sticker in the box, whatever, but. So anyway, on with the unboxing. So let's go ahead and open the top of this up. Oh baby, oh baby. The reveal, a lot of Legos. This is, I believe 6,000, whatever. So here it is, the Lego set. It's set 71043. It comes with everything you see here. I believe it's over 2 feet tall, 3 feet wide. This is like the Harry Potter Hogwarts Castle. This is the one you want. 6,020 pieces. This is probably gonna take us 13 hours to put together, and there's gonna be 3 to 4 of us doing it. So again, the time-lapse video putting this together will be live probably Sunday or Monday, so make sure you subscribe. So let's go ahead and open this bad boy up. So we're gonna go ahead and cut here, cut here, cut here, cut here, cut here, cut here. And I believe the price point on this we paid was $399. Holy crap. How do we do this? I don't. No, it doesn't. No, you have to dump it out. I don't want to rip it open. I guess it'll rip open. So there is what we got. Oh my God. So these are the bags. Bag 33, bag 32, 34, 37, bag 36. So those are all the bags with random pieces in it. And wow, that's a lot to say. We're gonna be busy. So we're gonna go ahead and open this white box. See what's in here. What do you know? Did this not come with an instruction book? No, it doesn't have an instruction book. It has to have an instruction book. Okay, there it is. Look at all these pieces. Okay, so this is all the Legos. Holy crap, I probably shouldn't have dumped that out, but this is bag one. And this is bag 37. These each represent probably an hour of work. Hopefully not. Again, big giveaway. We're gonna be giving away this entire Lego set if the, not this video, but the time-lapse video reaches 2 million views. We're gonna be giving this to one lucky subscriber. So hopefully that's you. We're also gonna be giving away minifigures. I think 20 to 30 sets of minifigures. Yeah, if not more. So we're gonna try to blow this video out of the water. But this is the...
Go through the book and say like what, there's 3 of them?
There's four books, instruction books. So this is book 1.
You should go through and see like what like it has.
Oh, and there's also stickers, because I'm sure you have to put stickers on these Legos. Oh, mama. Are you unboxing or am I unboxing? Okay, so let's see. Book one. Book one. It just shows some Harry Potter looking dude holding the castle. I mean, it just has, like, literally, this is instructions. It doesn't say, it says about the team. Some chick with purple hair. I believe her name is Diana. The front just says Harry Potter. That's all it says.
Wizard World.
It's, that's what it says on all of them. Literally. So this is literally just... this book is 150 pages. I believe they're all going to be 150 pages. This one's 194 pages, book two. Book three is 106 pages. Oh my god. This is going to be quite the... Ooh, look at it. Okay, here's the piece. Here's the part index of what we're going to be working with. If this interests you. If this interests you. Yeah. Can somebody check the time on this video right now? It's just going to be in the top right-hand corner. Sorry, my assistants.
Whatever.
My family. It should be flashing.
6:41.
Okay. So this... I want... This thing comes with, like... What are you asking me to do?
The people want to know, like, what all is involved. Like, people doing this are, like, hardcore Harry Potter people. They want to know what's in that castle.
It doesn't tell me what's in the castle.
I think you need a Harry Potter hat on.
I think I'm making a video right now, and everybody's interrupting me. I'm not cutting this out either. This is raw uncut.
So people can actually see that I'm not the angry.
I'm not angry. I'm just hot and sweaty. These lights are, like, beaming on me. I feel like a, what are they called? A muggle.
Here's what's in the first one.
What? No. That just shows you the open castle.
But yeah, like,
I think that's the outside.
Why are there Lord of the Rings people in here?
That's
Hagrid.
Whatever's colored like that is what you're making, mostly. Because this one, that's the tower's colored, so I think you're making the tower.
So what are we,
That is the tower.
No, we're making, like, this is the best unboxing video ever.
Beginning, it tells you what you're making.
What is this guy doing? What is he holding? So this is all we're making? Is this little thing?
I
think this is the tower.
This is the... Oh my god.
I think this is the bottom stuff.
You can't see anything over there.
Look. We're all just trying to help, and you're, like, getting mad at all three of us.
I'm not getting mad. Anyway, this is the unboxing video. So again, if this interests you, we're gonna be giving this entire Lego set away if the time-lapse video reaches 2 million views, which I think it will. So make sure you subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell, because I'll tell you exactly when it drops, but it's gonna drop Sunday night,
it's
Monday morning.
Colored is what you're making. So then you stack them and put them together.
So this is gonna be quite the undertaking. Again, not for sale until September 1st, so I can't put it on the shelf until September 1st. Yeah. Anyway, like it, share it, subscribe, and here's our little helper. You're welcome. Now I need somebody to hold her here for the.
Wait a second.
There.
You know what? I got
the whole thing. Can you hit the record button?
I have a Harry Potter outfit.
It's to the left.
Okay.
It's the red button.
We need the Harry Potter outfit.
Yeah.
Stop recording.
Yeah.